Children's programs are back at Oskaloosa Public Library. The retirement of previous children's librarian Linda Fox put a hold on some of the library's programs. Those kick off again this week with a Love Your Library event on Tuesday. New children's librarian Liz Anderson shared stories and helped create a Love Your Library capsule with the children. Inside, they could share their favorite books and write down what they want to see at the library.
And it also shows kids that they do have a voice in the community. You know, that if they talk about what they want to do, then we are going to listen, and we're going to provide the types of opportunities to learn and have fun that they want to see.
The free programs for elementary children will be held every Tuesday at 4 o'clock p.m. Each week will feature a different program. For more information, you can go to our website, CRITV.org, and click on the Love Your Library article.